Look at this place. And all the possibilities.
What? This condo?
Yeah, the condo. I love the whole open floor plan. No. No, man, I'm talking about the world. Kind of like who I am here. And all that power back there? I could be so much more. So why'd you come along?
I have a daughter, and I want to see her. But he's not going to send anyone home till he's finished his little science project back there.
You trust him?
I don't trust anyone. How'd you end up like that anyway?
The place where I worked at, their experiment with electricity created by living organisms, and then I fell into a vat of electric eels.
You're kidding. I fell into a super collider.
Damn. Gotta be careful where you fall.
Remarkable. The technology and you. When all this is over, if you need a job and you're willing to commute to another universe,
word.
Hold on, Doc.
Oh, will these humiliations never cease? You, keep your science fair project away from me!
Hey, it'll work, have faith, says the reckless fool who turned himself into a monster.
When I get out of this, we're gonna rip you and you two.
Doc? Doctor, take me.
Those voices inside my head. I'd almost forgotten.
Otto.
Yes, Norman. It's me.
Would you look at that?
I'm grateful, dear boy, truly.
Yeah, you're welcome.
How can I help? How does it feel, Norman? You're about to become whole again. No more darker half. Just you.
Just me.
Okay, it just goes right here. That should be drawing power now. I'm gonna come back in a second just to check on it, but keep an eye on the lights. When they're all green, it means that all the electricity in your body's dissipated. Well, not all of the electricity. I mean, obviously, you know that you need electricity for your brain to function. Your nervous system is... I'm not really sure why I'm explaining electricity to you.
Can I ask you a question?
Sure.
Are these your Legos?
I gotta go. I'll be back.
Something feels off.
What do you mean?
I don't like this.
Leave it alone. The sooner you guys get through this, the sooner we go home.
Peter? What's wrong?
I don't know. May?
What is it, Peter?
What's happening?
Why are you looking at me like that?
That's some neat trick. That sense of yours.
Norman?
Norman's on sabbatical, honey.
The hell?
Goblin.
No more darker half. Did you really think that I'd let that happen? That I'd let you take away my power just because you're blind to what true power can bring you?
You don't know me.
Don't I? I saw how she trapped you, fighting her holy moral mission. We don't need you to save us. We don't need to be fixed. These are not curses. They're gifts.
Norman, no.
Quiet, lapdog.
You don't know what you're talking about.
I've watched you from deep behind Norman's cowardly eyes, struggling to have everything you want while the world tries to make you choose. Gods don't have to choose. We take.
Run.
Too weak to take it!